Good morning, my children. Good morning, my parents. How are you? It is a very bright, cold morning. We have come again to remind ourselves with what we have been learning. I think I taught you about CK some other weeks. Last week, we learned about the awesome oof. We learned about the awesome oof. I said that and O. We don't call it O, but we call it double O sound O. We call it double O sound O. I gave you some pictures and you wrote their names. Things like book, boot, book. These ones are some of the few things we wrote last week. Double O sound O. And there are many things, many words with double O sound O. So what I would like you to do, you'll go out with your friends, you write double O sound O. Anything you know with the double O sound O, you write it outside there in the sun with your friend as you play. Don't forget. Today we are going to look at another thing, another different things. We are going to look at what goes together with what. There are some things, when you see it, you see the friend. When you see it, you see the friend. So, when you see toothbrush, when you see a toothbrush, obviously something you are going to use before you put that toothbrush inside your mouth. So, I have drawn the pictures, some picture this side, some picture this side. So, this is a toothbrush. When you look at it, it's a toothbrush. You'll come this side and ask, what do I use when I hold a toothbrush? Do I use a boot? Do I use a lock? Do I use Colgate? If it is a Colgate, you'll come with the toothbrush and match. Then you come with a cup. What do I use with the cup? Is this a boot? Is this a lock? No, it's a plate. So you match those ones. What we are going to do, you're just going to look at the pictures and their friends, what they go together with, then you match. After doing that, you look at some pictures also. There are some drawn pictures here. The pictures have been drawn, but some have different colors from others. Some have different colors or shape or anything. Like there, you can see the flowers are full and this one is not full like the other. So you will cross the object which is not the same with others. Just look at the object which is not the same with others. You underline there. This is what we are going to do today. This work and this work. Look at the work, then you underline the work, the picture which is not the same. Will it be the color or the shape? If they are not the same with others, you underline. That is the work we are going to do today.